Let her go, Jim. He's dead.
Maybe he wouldn't be if I hadn't ignored the Melkot warning.
We all knew the risk when we joined the service. I'll let it go.
Gentlemen, there is one thing which requires the immediate attention of all of us. Specifically, our future.
But not this minute, Spock. It takes us a little longer.
I understand the feeling, Captain.
You talk about another man's feelings. What do you feel, Spock?
My feelings are not a subject for discussion, Doctor.
Because there are no feelings to discuss.
Mr. Spock, Chekov is dead. I see it now, and I can hardly believe it. But you work closely with him. That deserves some memorial.
Spock will have no truck with grief, Scotty. It's human.
Bones, Scotty.
Captain, it's quite all right. They forget I am half human.